everybody, welcome to a new video of James Speed Show. So after the last video I thought I'd film some speed footage. So I'm going to the autobahn, it's about 20 minutes from here. So it's a nice open place, try to have some timing from 100 to 200 or just under it. I think that's the most important timing for a car like this. And it shows its performance. Let's have a look what the beast can do. So, back in Holland again. So, let's show you some timing. So, I did some few runs and they are, say, 100 to 200 is all around 11 seconds. So, it's a distance from 496 meters. So, I did a few runs, say, two or three runs, and it's the timing that I did was all with manual shifting. And it's about 10.99 seconds from 100 to 200, and one is a flat 11 seconds, another one is flat 11 seconds. So 100 to 150, 4 seconds, so it's very stable. Every time I do that, I think I did it 4 times, I did 3 sessions and measured it, it's completely the same, so it's very stable. So 80 to 120 kilometers an hour, so 40 kilometers in 2 seconds. So. This is the results, I hope you can read it. It's from an app. I'll put it down below the video. So the last one I did was in automatic mode from off third gear. I did not measure that. But if I take it from second gear, it shifts just about, you can see it in the video. So I'm pretty pleased with it. I will have a look if I can find some results online, what different cars are doing. With the same amount of power. So car is, it's very stable. It also look to the results, all the results are continuously the same, so I'm very pleased with it. So hope you like the video. I'm thinking I'm at a point I'm going to get the car prepped for painting, and so I will not make a lot of driving videos now before I make some videos about dismantling the car. It will be fully painted. Thanks for watching, hope you liked it. Put your comments below the video if you like it or not, or anything else or questions. And don't forget to look on my website, yayinspeedshop.com. And also look in the playlist. And if this is your first video, go to the right corner for you. There's my logo. Click on it, you get to go to my main page. And thanks for watching and supporting me. Bye bye.